when I've had relationships over the years, like, you know, female, you know, loving relationships, like whenever they've, you know, blown something out of proportion, and they, like, I've had multiple girlfriends over the years say a comment to me, and I doubt this is a women thing. I'm sure there's men that say
it's just your life experience, bro. Yeah.
My life experience is I've had, you know, only female relationships. And so the females that have said to me, they've gone, why aren't you more angry? Yeah. Or when we broke up, like a week later, I'm out. And like they'll ring you and they'll say, oh, I saw in your socials you went out on your mate's boat. And I'm like, okay, so stop 1 second. What is the considered recommended period for that I'm supposed to be depressed and upset for?
Yeah.
Right? And she's like, well, you're out the following week. And I said, oh, of course I'm out the following week. I said, with all due respect, like, this was a mutual decision that this relationship wasn't working. You weren't getting nourished the way you wanted to be nourished. I wasn't getting nourished the way I was wanted to be nourished. So I said, the reality is we mutually decided to go our separate ways, but you should be more upset. Or when we've had a fight about something, why aren't you more upset? Mm. And I'm like, because no offense, I go to Cambodia once a year and we work with children that are rescued at 6, 7, 8 years old from child prostitution and begging circles. So I know times are tough. I know you're upset right now. I'm not dismissing your feelings and your emotions, but in the grand scheme of life, in the grand scheme of the 7 or 8, I think we just clicked over 8 billion people to 8 billion people on the earth.
Yeah.
This problem of you and I breaking up in a waterfront apartment in Bondi, and then you still hanging out there,
yeah,
and me going on my mate's boat, is not a real life problem.